Hi, my name's Lee Turner, and I'm here to give the freshmen an orientation about our school celebration.
Right on, dude. Let's give these freshmen the most radical freshman orientation and introduce them to Celebration High School. Right on, dude.
Hey, everybody. Right here is not an example of dress code. That's right, everybody. In order to have the perfect storm outfit, you must have a polo, khakis, or you can have a jeans, skirt, but make sure you stay in dress code in order to have a swell time here at CHS.
Also, don't forget to bring your student ID to school. That's right, Celebration. Don't forget to bring your student ID. That is an essential part of the Celebration High School uniform.
Hi there, CHS. This is Stormy's Beachside Supply Shack, where you can buy your Storm Spirit shirts that you can wear every Friday instead of a polo. Now, why wouldn't you do that?
Hello, CHS. Right here is the nurse's office, where can you find that bulletin?
Building 1.
This is Student Services. Student Services is a place you can come to if you have any questions regarding this school. Now, let's say you get one of the honorary doppeldollars any of your teachers can give you. You have one of two options. You can place it into the box, or you can place it into the Storm Student of the Week bucket. What this does is, once a week, we pick the Student of the Week by doing a drawing from this bucket. You can get a nice free t-shirt, which is pretty cool. Also, if you really like one of your teachers and they deserve a nomination for CHS Staffer of the Week, then once a week on Friday, we also pick the Teacher of the Week and they get a free parking spot. Thank you.
Hey there, CHS. This is the Media Center where you can learn and find all of your textbooks or just books in general to help you with your learning experience. We have all the resources here with our librarian, Ms. Allen, and this will help you throughout your CHS learning career. Hello, we are in Guidance. That's right, Building 4 Guidance. This is a great place where you can meet with your counselors to attend and talk about grades and your future academic success in college. In order to meet with one of your counselors, you have to fill out a counselor grant right here. That's right, one of these legendary forms will allow you to meet with your guidance counselor.
This is the Celebration High School cafeteria. It's important to make sure that you keep all of your food inside and outside of the cafeteria area. Also, it's important to have your student ID when you're going to buy your food.
Like outside, inside we have our Celebration High School cafeteria. It's essential that you have your student ID in order to buy lunch. There's multiple lines throughout the interior of the cafeteria.
With every building in Celebration High School, there's the bottom with my buddy Chase there, and then there's the top with my buddy Sean. With each of these buildings, there's a front entrance and there's a back entrance.
Another way to get to your upstairs classes is the back escalators. Right now our backup generators are turned off due to the stormy conditions, but I mean, you can walk up them anyway. Right up this way, Courtney.
This is my schedule. There are many other like it, but this one is mine. Without me, my schedule is useless. Without my schedule, I am useless.
Let's take an in-depth look at our schedule. Right here, you'll find the course. That is the type of class you are taking. The next tab, you will find the name of your teacher and the period which you take that class. In the next tab, we have meeting days. These are the days that you take said class. Your room numbers, 7125 for example, is your building and room number. 7 indicates the building, and the following number, 125, indicates which floor you are on. 125, because it has starting with a 1, is on the first floor.
As we follow the specific schedule, we can locate the classroom by looking at the building number, going in either the front or back entrance. Once we find the poster with the exact number, you can go inside of the fishbowl, which contains multiple classrooms, and find your specific classroom. Good job, Courtney.
But say, for instance, 6220 starts with a 2 in the second number, means it's on the second floor.
Howdy, hey, freshmen. We're right now on the beach. It's not a real beach, but behind us, you can see some of the buildings that Celebration High School has to offer. Behind me, we have Building 6, which is usually your math classes. Now, if we take a little meander over here, we have Building 7, which is usually your English classes and writing classes.
Right here, we're at Building 8. This is where many of the language classes are, such as French and Spanish. Also, ROTC practices here. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. And many of you do not know this, but we have a pool in Building 8 on the top. That's right, a pool on the top. Also, the swim team likes to practice there. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Building 8.
This is the ladder that leads to the Building 8 pool.
If you wanted more proof, this is the rooftop Building 8 pool.
We gotta get to class.
We gotta get to class.
Hello, freshmen. Building 9 is actually a recent addition to our school, but most of you will have at least one or two classes in this building, the Freshman Island, as we like to refer to it. Also, Mr. Munoz is your dean. If you have any questions, you can find him here.
Ms. Bates is your guidance counselor.
Right behind me, we have Building 2, otherwise known as the gymnasium. Now, right in here, we have the basketball courts, and all the way down at the end of this building is where you would change to get ready for your gym classes.
Howdy, hey, this is Building 4. I know it says music over there, but it actually has all of your different types of theater classes. So it has performing arts, it has a band, and it has choir over here. It also has dance for those of you who like to move on your feet. So if you want to know where Building 4 is, it's directly across from the cabanas or next to the cafeteria. Hey there, I'm outside of the CHS cabanas, but on your schedule they might say portables, but just so you know, it's directly across in Building 4. So most of your classes won't be in this section of the school. You'll just have maybe a few of them, maybe not even have one, but this is where they are.
Cabanas!
As we can see here, our friends are enjoying themselves on what looks like to be the ground. But what we refer to it is the beach of Celebration High School.
Before we conclude our freshman orientation video, we'd like to finish off with our Celebration High School storm policy. That's right, storm.
Supportive. Tolerant. Organized, respectful, motivated.